Stacy Bush. Is that who you would present?
Yes, sir. This is another conditional use request by Stacy Bush, the property located at 2980 North Oak Street. West side of the road, just south of the Five Points area, is currently zoned RP. Brokerage office is the way to phrase that. They had one option or the other, it was basically the same kind of process, but had different ramifications as far as recycling was concerned. So they chose to go with the conditional use in RP, leave the zoning alone, at least for the time being. Being that this corridor is very much an office corridor, a lot of these were former houses on the west side of North Oak Street. It is commercially zoned property to the east, and a lot of the houses have been converted to office. So professional offices certainly are very appropriate here, and even with the commercial zoning across the street, even professional offices of the more intensive side of things are also, I think, appropriate here as well. To the point that staff actually believes long term, this entire west side of North Oak Street really should be OP zone instead of RP. And since this is a proposed OP kind of use, staff has found consistent with the comprehensive plan, conditional use review criteria for uses in general and RP, and we're recommending approval with no conditions. Glad to answer any questions you may have.
Commissioners, any questions for staff? Not this. Somebody in favor of this request, if I can come forward this time, please come forward and state your name and your address, please.
My name is Bill Ken. I'm with Innovative Engineering, 2214 North Patterson Street. I'm the civil engineer on the project. Not really here to talk about the use, but you've seen the site plan, and I have seen and understand there's some questions, concerns about the way the site's laid out and some buffer issues and all up on your site. There. So I'm here to answer any development or permit questions and issues you may have.
I think permitting questions will come under city, not so much zoning.
That's correct. Right.
Anybody else here speak in favor of? If not, is anyone here speak opposition to this request? If not, commissioners, at this time, we'll take a motion.
Move we recommend approval of the conditional use request on item number 3 with no conditions.
Second.
We have a first and a second on this request for approval. All in favor, signify by raising your right hand. Next item on the